Hello. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. I'm an android and I'll be your hostess. Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience. These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct? Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile. When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future. You can't do that! You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
all units hold positions. The negotiator's going in. Stay sharp. Everybody ready to go at any second.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel!
Now,
my name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Trust me, and let me help
you. I don't want your help! Nobody can help me! All I want is for all this to stop! I just want all this to stop!
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love
them. Please.
You know?
Please help me.
But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! You have to trust me, Daniel! Let the hostage go and I promise you, everything will be fine!
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you.
Okay.
lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework. Elementary school.
Good afternoon.
Wow. That's amazing. This is exactly what we need.
How much did you say? At the moment, we're doing a special promotion. It does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode. Contacts emergency services.
If you'll just follow me, we'll process the order.
But it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Oh, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Thank you.
guys, I think that's enough for one day.
Here. Let me help.
Oh. Okay.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Where the fuck you going, Tin Can?
Pick it up. Faster.
No kidding. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
Can damage it, I'm gonna have to fine you.
You can take your job next. We'll see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
Coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. TV on.
Made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
Thank you.
now to...
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October, according to the Department of Labor, bringing the unemployment figure up to 37.3.
President Warren spoke today at the opening...
Seems you like reading. Alice in Wonderland. Of course. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. What about your mother? Will she be home soon?
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! Don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.